J-Ray 501 here. Feds have never said no to nuclear plant relicensing. Were America's nuclear reactors designed to last for 40 years, or for a lot longer than that? This may soon be a very important question to residents of Orange County, like we really get a say. While officials at San Onofre Nuclear Generating Station have not yet made a decision about whether to ask the federal government to extend its license for an extra 20 years, Song's operator has asked the State Public Utilities Commission for permission to do a $64 million study of earthquake fault patterns around the plant. The study would be paid for by you, the customers, though SCE says that would add up to less than 1% of present overall rates. So now they want to do a study, because if they would have done the $64 million question study before this was built, it never would have been approved. Never would have been approved. That's a fact. So far, 71 of America's 104 reactors have been granted 20-year license renewals, which gives them an operating life 50% longer than originally envisioned. As part of a year-long investigation of aging issues at the nation's nuclear power plants, the AP found that relicensing process often lacks fully independent safety reviews. Records show that the paperwork of U.S. Nuclear Regulatory Commission sometimes matches word for word the language used in a plant operator's application. Oh boy. Tighter standards are not required to compensate for decades of wear and tear. Very little on-site inspection and verification. And there are some other things you can go in and look at here. I will give you the link to this article. There are, I don't know, about six different things you can read in this series about the nuclear power plants of the United States. So, by rewriting history, plant owners are making it easier to extend the lives of dozens of reactors in a relicensing process that resembles nothing more than an elaborate rubber stamp. So far, 66 of 104 reactors have been granted license renewals. Most of the 20-year extensions have been granted, and the NRC has yet to reject a single application. Historical reviewed records, along with interviews with engineers who helped develop nuclear power, shows just the opposite. Reactors were made to last only 40 years, period. The record also shows that a design limitation on operating life was an accepted truism. In 1982, D. Clark Gibbs, chairman of the Licensing and Safety Committee of an early industry group, wrote to the NRC that most nuclear power plants, including those operating under construction or planned for the future, are designed for a duty cycle which corresponds to a 40-year life. And 3 years later, when Illinois Power Company sought a license for its Clinton Station, utility official D.W. Wilson told the NRC on behalf of his company's nuclear licensing department that all safety margins were established with the understanding of the limitations that are imposed by a 40-year design life. Some early advocates even believed that the technological advances would enable the industry to replace those first models sooner. When he was a member of the Joint Committee of Atomic Energy in the late 60s, U.S. Rep. Craig Hosmer declared that power companies expect nuclear generating stations to last 30 years. Nuclear physicist Ralph Lapp, an advocate of atomic power, predicted a 25-year lifespan. One person who should know the real story is engineering professor Richard Leahy, Jr. at Rensselaer Polytechnic Institute in Troy, New York. Leahy once served in the nuclear navy. Later in the early 70s, he helped design reactors for the GE company. He oversaw safety research and development. Leahy dismisses claims that reactors were made with no particular lifespan. These reactors were really designed for a certain lifetime, he said. What they're really saying is a fabrication. And nuclear engineer Bill Corcoran, who worked for plant designer Combustion Engineering, said certain features were specifically created with 40 years in mind, like the reactor vessel, which holds the radioactive fuel. He said metals were calculated to hold up against fatigue for that long. Concrete containment buildings had to be strong enough to last that long. No one analyzed if they could last much longer. Wow. Relicensing is a lucrative deal for operators. By the end of their original licenses, reactors are largely paid for. When they're operating, they're producing profits. Follow the money. It's all about the money. New ones would each cost billions of dollars and take many years for approval, construction, and testing. Local opposition may be strong. Already there is controversy about the safety of a next-generation design, even before the nuclear crisis at the Fukushima Daiichi complex in Japan. Only a handful of proposed new reactors in the U.S. had taken the first steps toward construction. Solar and wind power are projected to make very limited contributions as electrical demand rises about 30% by 2035. So, keeping old plants operating makes good business sense. Can you believe they would even say that? We're not going to make it to 2035 because you guys are going to kill us. Because all you care about is money. Wow. Here we have all these people that are saying, no, they were only built to last 25 years, 35 years, 40 years. That's it. What they're saying is really a fabrication. So in other words, the NRC is straight up lying and just rubber stamping any and all nuclear plant relicensing, regardless. Let me see. There were some... There were a couple of stories that might have been in one of the other articles that I read. There was some frightening stuff going on, like, you know, just more of the same. Just more of the same stuff. Anyway, I just wanted to put this out here. Thank you for letting me rant. And as always, I will be looking into contacting my local representative and obviously San Onofre Nuclear Generating Station as well, and asking them if they really love their grandchildren and their children, because obviously they don't. Otherwise, they would not be making these kind of decisions. Alrighty. God bless. Get active.